Time for some bean jumping. It's a good one to start on. Oh, I have it turned way down. Couldn't hear anything. Well, this run is fucked. Watch out, shark. Oh, shit. Oh, go over the wall. Oh, yeah, perfect. Just cheat my way. Oh shit. Not good timing. No! No. Man. Oh man, I missed it. I missed it. Oh! Not having a good time at this one. There. That's what I needed. But am I gonna make it in time? No! Yes! I was the last person. That was close. Too close. What's it gonna be? No. So many are locked. Oh, get through. Push through. No! Go. Yeah. Sweet. Get up. The one time I wanted to be hammered. Well, maybe not the only time. If you hear a bunch of squeaking in the background, that's my chihuahua playing with his toy. Oh shit, it's this one. Okay. I hate this one. Oh, you little shit. You're a shit. Ugh. When you turn the gravity down, you can't get it? Oh, get up. Damn it. You little fucker. Oh, we got it. Oh, we got it. Or she. They got it. What team am I? Am I blue? Or am I red? There it is. That frickin' fan is screwing me up. Where is the other one? Ah, it's right there. Ah! Did I win? Ew. Oh no, they have 8. Oh. Oh, I'm so confused. I guess I was blue team? I'll send you an invite in a minute, Andrew, if you're listening. Don't grab me. Keep your hands to yourself, everybody. Please. We can all qualify. Oh my God, is there a space? There is. Thought I made a mistake there. Run, little bean. Jump, little bean. Yay. Ah. Too many bean bodies around me. Yay. My thumb is sore today. It is the final. Okay. Looks like Andrew's having trouble signing into Fall Guys again. Guys, I hate this one. Don't make holes, you little asshole. Oh, I don't like being so close to the edge. I feel like they're gonna push me off. They will. Oh, they're making holes every— oh my god, I almost fell there. Making frickin' holes everywhere. Little jerks. Oh my god. All of this is gonna fall out. Isaac, you're so distracting with that toy. Ah! Oh my god, you guys. I don't like this. I don't like this. I'm not a fan. This is bad. Shit. You guys, get up, get up. Don't lie down. This is no time to lie down. Oh, oh. Oh my god. Oh no. Shit. Oh, this little robot guy is gonna do it. He's got a cool outfit. Who made it? I think it was the robot. Yep. He's a cute little costume. Chaotic Fallen Baller. Way to go, man. Hello, hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Not too bad.
I'm gonna turn your volume down a little bit here. Say hello.
And I'm gonna turn off your stream.
You're gonna what?
Turn off your stream so you're not echoing.
Oh, yes, thank you. Thank you. I sent one to Noel too, but I haven't heard anything from him.
Well, you called him old before. What time does he go to bed?
Oh, all over the place. But yeah, he normally goes to bed earlier. It's probably too late for him. Although he's not working at like 7 a.m. anymore.
Allie's already passed out.
Yeah. She's a mom. She's got to get up with her kids in the morning. At least they can feed themselves now.
They can, but they don't.
Oh, well, there's that. My hands are colored blue today. I had a big blue hair color that I did. And my gloves broke open, so now I have blue hands.
Yeah, that's pretty common for hairdressers. Mm-hmm. Probably use that all the time.
Yeah. I said to my coworker, look, I blew myself.
Okay.
Nyak, nyak, nyak. All right, I'm gonna make it. Oh, that was a ball to the face. And another. Oh, and another. Oh, don't touch me. Go, Andrew, go. Oh, you're not gonna make it.
Nope.
Next time.
That's okay. You're in though, right?
I am. I am.
In that case, I'm going to quickly go make a drink while you play. I'll be right back.
Sounds good. Shake your tail feather. I want to be on the end. Shark with the red eyes in its mouth looks creepy. That's a lot of sharks. And I'm a fish. Stay away from me. Don't push me. Stay the fuck away. Oh my goodness. Please don't touch me, Einstein. What is your problem? Get out of here. Get lost. Beat it, kid. Come on, two more people fall. Come on, come on. It was almost me. Shit. Come on, one more person. One more, one more. Don't touch me. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I almost stepped off the crack.
Yeah, I saw that.
Fruit, shoot. Get up, get up. Nope. Keep your little feet under you. Get up, get up. Oh, shit. That didn't really get me much farther. Oh, my God. Oh man, I'm not gonna make it. Ah.
Oh no.
Wah, wah, wah. Let me out. Oh, that was another ball to the face at the end. Yeah, it's like a microchip on the top of your head.
It could be a couple of things, yeah.
What else could it be?
I don't know. A microchip is normally all one color, black, with writing on it.
Okay.
I don't know. Solar panel?
It's your solar panel. That's right. You said that before.
Or it's just there for decoration.
It's your bald spot.
Could be.
I saw a green dot at the end. That was weird. It must have been a glitch.
I didn't see it.
Okay. Yeah, it was totally a glitch on my end then. Where's my food? It's DoorDash. I'm angry. Where's my food? Open up. Push, push. Push! Oh my goodness. Go, go. Go, go, go! I made it.
Go! I was almost a blind.
I'll be right back. Just 1 second.
No problem.
My dog's the devil.
Okay.
He's like stashing his food in my shoes. And then he got mad at me for taking my shoes away from him and dumping the food out of that. It's like, no, don't put your food in my shoes.
That's a very weird thing to be doing.
Yeah. It's like dry food. It's not wet food, but still. It's like he's trying to send me off with a piece of his food. I don't need your food, dude. Thanks. I have my own snacks. Or he's just trying to stash it for later. Because chihuahuas do that. They stash their food. Oh my god, that koala really screwed me up. I'm going to stay away from him. Watch out for the koala bear. He's really handsy. Oh, good. He fell in the crack. Ha. That's your karma right there. You have red eyes. I don't trust you. You look evil. Okay, we just need 4 more people to fall.
3, 2.
Good. The rest of us apparently are pretty good. Oh, yay. 2 at once. 2 at once.
Good luck.
Thanks. It's not the final. Oh, it is. It is the final. Okay. It's okay. I took some
math. There's more than 8 of you, so there's got to be at least 1 more round.
Oh. I guess you're right. You are right about that. I just saw the 8 and thought. But didn't really pay attention to how many bodies were around me. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is harder because it lines up badly.
Well, last time you played this, there was only one green bar.
Oh. Now I'm in the final round. Yeah. That's what I mean, is that there's a lot more bars in this. We are the final.
I don't know, there's still 13.
Right? This is not the final. I'm out to lunch. Fruit shoot.
You just did this one.
Yeah, they tend to do the same ones over and over again in the same day. Which is kind of good.
But I really don't expect it this often, that's all.
Oh, I've had them back to back before. When it's like, I just failed this one. I guess you really want me to have practice at this one. Okay. I'll take it. Oh my god, that's a lot of bananas. Dodging bananas everywhere. Just like being single. Fuck! Get up!
Okay.
Seriously! People just send that shit to you for no reason. It's like, excuse me, sir, did I ask?
Okay.
Yeah. I should write back to them. Just so you know, I show these to my friends and family and we rate them. And I should show a picture of my family holding up different numbers on a scoreboard.
Okay.
Maybe they'll stop sending them to people without at least asking first. I didn't make it. I'm almost at the end of my season. And then it's just kudos that you earn. You don't earn any more outfit points. You don't earn any more crowns. But you still earn kudos to buy outfits. When the next season is, I don't know. They only start them like every few months, I guess.
Yeah, probably. Twice a year, four times a year, or something like that.
Probably, yeah. Yeah, because I got in about halfway, maybe three quarters of the way through the last season. I finished it all before it was over, and then it still took like an additional month before the next season started. They kept giving a start date for the next season, but at the end of it, they would say like May 15th-ish. They would write ish in there, and then it kept changing. I was like, what the hell?
Yeah, programmers do that a lot.
Yeah, release dates change a lot. Yeah, I'm sure you do. And the hardcore gamers must get really pissed off because they get all hyped about their game coming out and then it doesn't come out.
It's just that one peon down at the bottom of the pyramid has made a mistake and it's taken everyone else 3 days to find it.
Mm-hmm. And it's affected a million different things. And it's just kind of a domino effect. Yeah. It's like a moth in a computer. It's a bug. It just gets worse and worse. It's a bug that multiplies. Not a dead moth. But unfortunately, you need more than one person to build a game. It can't all just be done by one.
It can be, but it takes quite a while.
A hell of a lot longer. And by the time it gets released, all of the technology you put into the beginning of it is way outdated. This technology changes so quickly now. Nice, I made it. Listening for your ding. Oh.
Nope, I chose the wrong door and had to go way to the other side.
Shit. You're in the front of the pack, bumping into doors?
Yep, I was.
Sometimes that sucks, yeah. I wish there was a Pengu outfit in here. They should make a Pengu outfit.
Newt Newt?
Newt Newt. I mean, he's got short legs like these guys. It'd be perfect. There's already another penguin. But yeah, they should make a Pengu. And a hungry, hungry caterpillar. And like a bunch of nostalgic stuff from like the old books. Yeah.
Well, there's just the copyright things they'd have to work through.
Well, these things could be brought back to the public eye again, though. Right? It would be a win-win. Because they might be able to sell those books again to kids. If kids are familiar with what they are again. It's like them doing new versions of all the Disney movies. Instead of coming up with new stuff, they're just redoing the old stuff.
They do that a lot in the entertainment industry these days.
They're like, oh, this worked before. Let's just do this again. This formula worked. Oh, star to the face. In your face. Oh no, I jumped the wrong way. There was no more bridges that way. Yeah. Oh, the yellow means that's where one doesn't go. I thought that was trying to warn me that that was the end one. Nope. Okay, I get it now. the hole's on the other side, though, you guys. It's over there. Yeah. Woo! Woo! Nice. Nice. Get up, get up.
17 spots left. You should make it.
Yes, I will. There's a few guys up here. Don't touch me. I know you're coming for me. I could see it in his eye. Jumping on that thing is not helping you. Just run. There you go. Run right off the other edge. You can tell I've been gaming a little bit more recently. My thumbs are really sore. Like the muscle right in my hand.
Oh.
I think
I used to get those aches.
It's just because I'm using the controller. For Phasmophobia, I find sometimes because you can't run in that game, but you push down on the mouse or the joystick and it makes you go slightly faster, the tiniest bit faster. But I end up pushing on it so frickin' hard. I think I'm hurting my thumb. It's like, just so go faster.
So it's a game that tries to scare you, and then it doesn't let you run. That seems mean.
Yeah. All I want in that game is to be able to jump. Like, that's all I want. Even if I still can't run. I'd be happy if I could just jump up onto things. No, your speeds are slow or really slow.
Great.
Yeah, that's the choice you get. Ah! Oh, no. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Shit. I made a weird noise. Shit, 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 shit. Mr. Shitman. Don't shit on me. Oh my god.
Well, you need to stop running and throwing the ball.
I know! Frickin' too many balls. There's only 12 seconds left. Okay, this is not good.
No.
No.
Start.
Really fast. So my old manager reached out to me, the one that was just like awful, and was like, are you happy at your new job? Just like trying to be all sweet and get me back, like hire me back. All I wrote back to her was, no thank you. I just left it. That was okay. It I had no more to say. And if you can't say anything nice, don't say anything at all, right? It was like, I have more self-respect than that.
Exactly, yeah.
So, just, no thank you. Oh, it felt really good. Well, because she's the type of person that, like, if you leave or whatever, she would have said things about other employees that had left. Like, they're dead to me, you know? She's just super rude. It's like, I'm sure she said shit like that about me when I left. But now when she needs you, she's extra nice. It was good when Allison was Angela and my manager. We were a good team in there. It's too bad. Didn't work out longer.
Well, it worked out for quite a while, didn't it?
It did for a few years. Well, Allison was manager for, like, I think a year and a half, 2 years. And then Chevy was there before. Oh, my God.
Jesus, I just can't seem to jump today.
But we talked Allison into becoming manager because we didn't want some random person to come into a place when we ran it so well already. We were like, no, they're just going to mess up our mojo. So if you take the position, Angela and I will help you as well. You just take the title. Oh,
there we go. Doing so much better now.
Blocked me. Well, good. You still got time to get up here. I was 16th. That little fucker was going to try and block me. Oh. I can't see where the opening's coming. Here it's coming. There you go. Dragon dildos everywhere. Oh.
I can't.
There's a wall. I know. It's hard. Oh. You might make it. Go, go. Nice. No! Keep trying. It's good practice. There's one spot. Oh. I was going to say, there's one spot left. I don't know if there's anybody up there, but there probably is. Einstein is in a tomato dress.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I just can't seem to get it to work for me today.
Change your outfit. Maybe it's you need better luck. Or you don't have many to choose from, do you?
All of three, I think.
Ooh.
Unless maybe they changed the shop again today.
It could be changed by now. I haven't looked today yet. We'll look between next time. Between rounds next time. Go. Oh. Oh my god. They've got pads on there. What the hell am I supposed to do to get around that? Okay. They really put pads on it. This sucks.
Just do your best, I guess.
Yeah. That's the plan. Oh. I don't know what I was thinking there. Oh. Yep. Jump. It's hard now. I don't like it.
Need one big circle and then the end one.
No. I almost made all my points though. If I hadn't just run off the edge a couple of times, I would have made it, but that's okay. It just means you get to race again sooner.
Hopefully I'll get with it soon.
You'll get with it. Oh, we gotta look at our marketplace here real quick. Oh, it's still motherboard. Oh, at the bottom though, it changed a little bit. For me anyways. What's this? Oh. I have this one already. You're trying to sell it to me all again? I already own this.
Mine just says Winter Cozy. It's the only outfit piece I've got down here.
Is it actually trying to sell it to me again?
What is it?
The fish tank. But like the original fish tank one, not the dark one. Where is it? Okay, this one's more gold. That one's going to be... No. Oh, it's got a yellow and more orange. It's just slightly different. It's not very different though.
So all I did was change the colors. Great.
For what? Oh, yeah, for the... Yeah. Yes, all they did was change the colors a little bit.
This is the only other outfit I have.
Cool. Rawr. With your, like, cosmic pattern underneath.
Team fish.
Yeah, well, no, you're a shark. You eat me. I was staying away from other sharks, but at least I have a shark on my side now to protect me. This shark is my friend. This shark is for display purposes only. No, this fish is for display purposes only.
Qualified.
Yeah. Me too. Me too. Wah wah. Allie's asleep, but are your kids asleep?
No, I might have to go tell them to go to sleep in about 15 minutes.
Is They don't feed themselves. They don't sleep themselves.
Teenagers, they don't do anything they don't have to.
Right. They get off early from school tomorrow? Because it's a Friday?
No. Well, due to the COVID, David's on half days and Joe is doing fulls, so.
Oh.
Joe doesn't find it very fair.
What can you do? It's what they're not saying much. To do, right? Yeah. Orange, peach. Really? Oh my god. Oh my god. That was close. I was like, everybody just left me. Shit. This is not good. My memory sucks. I don't know where that is.
Here.
It. I'm just gonna follow everyone else.
There is too many now.
And so I just follow everyone else and hope they actually know. I'm not sure. Oh my god, I just stepped across in time. Other people are falling. Stay in the middle. Whew.
Okay.
I don't know if I trust Jesus there. So yeah, next time your wife stains her hands blue when she colors her hair, ask her if she blew herself.
Okay, I'll do that. Oh, this one again.
There's going to be a lot of fruit shoot tonight.
But I don't like fruit shoot. I've never won it. I keep getting hit by fruits.
You'll get there. My tactic is I wait a second before I go with the group and let the first round of fruits kind of go off, and then I dive onto it. And run off on the side and try to stay behind the little triangles because they kind of help to hit some of the fruit out of the way when it comes at you. Oh. Oh my god. And have other people ahead of you to be hit by the fruit instead of yourself.
Okay, I'll just follow you then.
Yeah, exactly. Whoever. Ah! Get up, get up. Oh my god, I'm going to follow you. Aha. Oh, shit. Guys, there's a lot of blueberries in this one and strawberries. Let's go. Let's go, everyone. Let's go. Move your little legs. Shit, 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 shit. Yeah. I made it. 13th. Come on, guys. Oh, you're so close, Andrew. Dive at the top and you might get onto the... And you won't... Yeah. Yeah, go, 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 go. You're going to be the last person. Yeah, man.
That was close.
Sweet. It's like when I finished Slime Climb the other night. It feels so good when you finish it the first time.
That was my first time on the match game, too.
Yeah, sometimes on the match game, when they have the spinning bar in the middle, it makes it extra difficult. I can't memorize shit. But some people will jump up onto the middle of the spinning bar. There's like a little platform thing that bounces you, and they'll just bounce continuously in the middle.
That seems like cheating. You should go get my way. way when they do that.
There's only so much room up there, so there's not really enough room for more than one or two. Oh, both balls come out of one cannon? I was looking for the second cannon. Get up. Oh my god. This sucks. This sucks, guys. I don't like it.
That's one of my things today, is hugging or grabbing into multiple people.
Yeah, sometimes it works well, and then sometimes you get knocked over as a whole crowd. Jesus Christ. Or somebody else gets hit and you get pulled with them. Oh, my thumb is hurting. Oh, I took Advil though. Two, one. Yay!
I don't think we lost that many.
Nope. That one, you don't really have to lose anyone. Four. Tiptoe.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, so be close to the front of the pack, but don't be the front of the pack, because there's only going to be so many spots at the end. Probably only eight.
Well, you can fall a couple of times, but as long as you do it early.
Preferably not, but yes. Don't touch me. Excuse me, sir, ma'am, whatever. I don't know what your pronouns are. Don't push me up there. No, it's got to be that way. Those ones just disappeared. Okay, somebody's got to be risky enough to test it. Go. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh my god, you guys almost pushed me off, you little fuckers. Okay, I'm going. Yeah!
Keep getting pushed off.
Pa. I made it. I hate that alien thing. The fleshy looking thing with the purple eyes and the horns. So gross looking. What is it even?
Where are you looking?
Oh, you'll see it. When you notice it, you'll see it. And you won't be able to unsee it. Looks like an infected toe or something with horns. It's gross.
Okay.
See the thing with the horns in the middle? It's big and pink, and it's got two dark horns coming off the side of it. Purple eyes. It's gross. I'm running at it. That thing is so freaking ugly. That. I'm chasing it.
I see it. I'm spectating that guy.
Yeah, I hate that costume. It was on the market, and then so many people were wearing it. And I was like, ew, guys, it's so gross. Why? Why is everybody wearing this right now? I haven't seen it in a while, and then this guy's wearing it.
Probably mostly boys. You know they like gross stuff.
Right? Yeah, I know. Like, I don't know which character it is, though. It must be something that the kids know.
I have no idea. I've never seen it before.
Right?
Well, there's one gone already.
That's good. The more the merrier. Oh, get out of here, fleshy thing. Don't come near me. Don't rub your scent on me. We're not friends. Oh, that was a bad move.
No.
That was a second. Or third. I don't know. Mwah, mwah. Ooh, that was the sixth round.
Yeah, that was crown round.
It was, but I normally only goes up to 5 rounds, but because so few people were eliminated in that one, it actually went up to 6. Crazy. I'm going to take a 5-minute break. Are you okay with that?
Yep, that's fine.
Okay. I will be right back.
Okie dokie. Some purple on yours too. I never noticed the purple before. Maybe that's just the shirt. No, I don't know. You mean around the eyes?
Around the mouth. Is that not purple on your screen?
Well, it sort of is, but I think it's mainly from the shadow.
I think so too. Yeah, because I'm like, I don't remember that being purple on mine. I'm reflecting off of you? Maybe.
No, I'm in the center position on mine, and it's still the same color.
Oh,
it's still purple.
Right.
Oh, yay. My one I really don't like.
You like this one.
I made it through once. It's always annoying.
It's one of the easier ones. You're good. You'll get your timing down. Now. You'll get your timing down. It just takes practice. Now the shark's mouths don't look purple anymore. I don't know. I don't know. You're ahead of me.
Pure fluke.
No. I just take my time. Sometimes the answer is not to just keep going. It's to wait. Have some patience.
That doesn't seem like a good answer.
Okay. Kids these days. I tried telling a kid in my chair if he didn't have patience, he'd become one. He didn't understand, but he will one day.
Last set. This is where I die so many times.
You got it. You got it.
Nope, there's a death one.
Just, you're okay. Go with the fan, silly.
Tried.
Tried. There is no try. There is only do. Just breathe. You got this. Wah, wah. You still got time? Lots of time. Woo! Alright, and just jump the... Oh! You gotta wait for the bars. Okay. Get on there. Now wait on that. Just wait there. Wait! Oh. Or... Do that. Oh! Shit. If you'd wait...
Too early, yep.
Yeah, if you just waited a second. Whoa, you stepped onto that. Whoa! You're a risk taker. Oh. Now you're good. You're good, you're good. You're gonna make it. Don't let that boxer guy get you. There you go. Cool jumping skills. See, it's in your name. Why did you give yourself a name with the name jump in it? You can change that, you know.
Yeah, it's all random, though.
No, you can still change it, but it'll be random. You just won't get back the name that you had before. So when I got this name, I just decided to keep it, but I can change it if I want to. You go in.
Exactly how I felt about this name when I got it.
Well, if you don't want to get rid of it, then I would keep it. But yeah, it is a random generator, and you can randomly generate some other ones if you want to change it.
Yeah, apparently they were having a problem with too many swear words and naughty things coming through on names.
Yeah, well, people were allowed to name themselves before in the beginning. Yep. It's okay. On my stream the other night, well, probably about a week ago now, I had somebody follow me and I was like, thank you, cock and balls, for the follow. It's gonna happen.
The internet, you know, it's a funny place.
Well, Twitch accepted the name, so it's an acceptable name. Or it at least hasn't been flagged. I just thought it was funny.
Okay.
Well, because every time they follow someone, they're forcing them to say that. Which is kind of funny. Poop jokes are a thing nowadays. Whee! Awesome. It made me bypass all of that. That hammer was awesome. Freaking amazing. I'm fifth. Oh. I've never had that hammer work well for me before. Mind you, I don't think I've ever really tried that hammer before. It flung me so far.
I was trying to hurry up. It just didn't help.
I saw that. Next time. I went to play Fall Guys last night after streaming with Noel, and Fall Guys wouldn't load for some reason. It was like stuck on Steam. It said it was already running, even though it wasn't running. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it was really strange, and it like wanted my computer to restart to actually shut it down. So I was like, well, I guess I'm not playing that. And I just went and did my maintenance on GTA real quick and then ended my stream.
When you say maintenance, what do you mean? Just roll a, just spin the wheel?
Spin the wheel and pick up my money from the nightclub. And I went to try and increase my nightclub popularity a little bit. Just so I make a little bit more. Because I'm only making like $2,000 a day right now, which is nothing. I normally make 10. Damn it! Get up, get up, get up, get up! Get up, stand up.
So speaking of that game, I went through the heist for the submarine, the KO whatever.
Yeah. For the Costica. Costica.
Yeah, and I have it all set up, but I can't quite do the heist without it killing me too many times.
Well, you need like multiple people. I think you need to have like a crew. So watch a video online. There's going to be some videos on YouTube. Somebody's done it and with recommendations.
Oh, yeah, I know. I just like to figure things out my own the first time through and then go look at the better ways.
Okay. See, I'm not good at games like that, so.
Apparently, you can solo this one, though, if you're good enough.
You can what? Solo it? Oh.
Yeah.
Well. Yeah, I watched a video on a way of playing it with just two people that makes you basically indestructible.
Oh, okay.
It's just way overpowered, right? You've got all these options for weapons and yeah.
I'm just not sneaky enough. I keep alerting them that I'm there and then they all start shooting me and I don't survive.
Well, that's the thing is you stay underwater the whole time apparently and one person keeps looking through the scope and the other person is on like the missiles. And as soon as you pop up above the water line, you shoot the missiles and then you go back below the water line. And so you're basically indestructible.
Oh, in the sub itself?
Yeah, because you're inside the sub. And you're under the water. Shit! This is not working, you guys. What the hell? This is not going well.
You're the only one back here.
Yeah. Right? I suck.
There you go. At least you caught up to the crowd.
Kinda. Oh. I can't. Did you make it?
I was out last round.
Oh, right. I heard a weird noise, so I was like, what was that? Damn it.
Oh.
Let me out. Yeah, I think it is a shadow on you too, because my eyes look pink as well.
I can't seem to skip the reward screen.
No, you can't. And that's fine. No rush.
Sometimes it takes a while to give me all the crap.
Yeah, I have that too. And then other times it's super fast.
Yeah, the times where you get practically nothing.
Mm-hmm. That's why it's fast. You still didn't get phasmophobia yet, did you?
Nope, I try to restrict myself to one paid game a month, and I've done it for this month, so.
Okay. I bought it for my buddy, like, months and months ago, so that I could get him to play it with me once in a while. There goes the music again. I only got to play it with him, like, a couple of times. Nice thing is, it's only like a $14 game, so. When you have it in a month or so, let me know.
Will do. Oh, people need to stop getting in the way.
Stupid beans.
Going around now.
Screw it. Nah. Shit, 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 shit. Damn it, beans. Yeah. 20th. You got this. Whoa, don't get hit on the path. Oh. The fan's gonna blow you down again. Don't line up with the pads. Oh.
That's okay.
Yay. The one I don't prefer.
You're doing okay, though.
Yeah, people suck at this one, that's all. It's good to be in the front of the pack, because then you kind of have more options before all the teeter-totters are screwed. Can we jump a bit closer to the middle, you guys? Okay. Damn it, I'm not close enough to the front. Yeah, that was a really good run.
Yeah, good job.
Like a really good run. It's good when you're at the front because, like I said, the teeter-totters aren't all tippy. Those beans are matching. Oh no, oh no. It's a mammoth shark. See, a lot of the same ones over and over. It's hard to keep your eye on all the balls. It's don't judge me. I said it. Oh my god. Oh, that was two balls to the head at the same time.
I should be recording this to take sound bites.
You can clip it. Clipping it goes back a little bit. That's how you can review stuff. Ah! Ah!
You seem to like the balls.
Fuck. The balls were not my friend tonight. Yeah, it's like they were attracted to me or something. There, got all my rewards. Which okay, one do you want it to be? I want it to be the battery one, but I doubt it's going to be because we haven't had that one at all tonight.
Slime climb.
You know, if I finish that one again, that would be awesome. It felt pretty good.
Really, I think I've only seen 12, maybe 15 levels total.
Just have to play a bit more. The first time I played, I tried it on Knowles because he owned it, and I didn't finish anything. I was like, that game's really hard. It's just the timing and learning the game. This one's kind of cool. Oh, excuse me.
And away we go.
Move.
I am moving.
There was a shark in my way. I don't think it was you, though. It was a different one. But oh. Oh, oh. Okay, everybody, please don't push me off. No, no. Too far. I shouldn't have dove.
There we go.
That oh my right. Goodness. That was fruit to the face. Stop fruiting me. Oh, for frick's sakes. I had a really hard time just getting past the beginning.
Yeah, well, the shooting stars one has gotten me twice so far.
Oh, I see your little dot. Oh no. Yay. Good timing on that one. Oh, get up, get up. Please. Thank you.
Oh, this idiot keeps changing the things just as I'm trying to run through it.
I hate that. People are stupid. People suck. Go, 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 go. Don't dive on this thing, you idiot. Oh my god, that guy's trying to push him off. What a jerk. Go, Andrew, go. You got this.
We'll see.
There's still 19 spots left. 18. Yeah, you got it, but watch out. There's people trying to run at you and push you off. Yeah, don't. These jerks at the top. I'm spectating them.
Yeah.
Yeah, they'll stand right in the corner where you need to get up at and then block you and push you off. I've had that happen before. Oh my god, that poor guy's still at the beginning. Aww. As I'm cycling through them all. Keep trying. You'll get past it eventually.
Okay, at least this one's fairly easy.
Mm-hmm. Give me my food. Anytime I see DoorDash. Thank you, Evax. Evax is love. I thank you for the follow. How are you? I'm good. I had a long work day and now I'm streaming, so that's always a good time. Playing some Fall Guys. Do you play this game? Good to know. Do you play this game too, the Fall Guys game? Woo! Oh, hammer me. Forward, not backwards. Thank you. Well, that wasn't very far, but I'll take it. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it. Okay, I made it.
Don't. I'm right on the line.
I see that. It's a fun one. Just an obstacle course game. What games do you like to play, or do you play any games?
I'll be right back.
All right. I like Freezy Peak. Go! Oh, that wind. Let's go! I feel like we're in the back of the pack.
Go, go, go.
Right? You gotta time these. Sometimes you can't go. Because it's about to punch. Oh. Ah. Shit. Yeah, I'm in. All right. If I'm ever looking into that, then I'll reach out to you. I'm fairly new to streaming, but I do appreciate the offer in the meantime, and I'll keep that in my Rolodex of people that are made that offer. Yeah, I'll check out some of your work sometime for sure. Button bashers. I did well at this one last time. I thought I was losing, though. I thought I was the other color the whole time. I was like, no, I'm losing. And then I was like, qualified. And I was like, what? I'm so confused.
Well, this is a new one to me.
I haven't set up a Discord yet, but I'll let you know. I'm just using Discord calling right now with my buddy. If I set one up, though. Yeah, I'll totally reach out to you. Oh, shit. Ah! Turned on the bridge above my head. Oh, man. I am not doing well. Dude, how are you so good at this? You're probably like 12, too. That's the the shitty thing. Kid is schooling me. Kid. Oh, my God. How did...
Pattern memorized.
He does. This kid knows what he's doing. She, he, they. Ah! But yes, thank you very much for the offer. I really do appreciate it. And when I'm more set up and kind of know what I'm doing, not a professional streamer, like I said, I'll have a look at some of your stuff and check it all out.
Center on the pole.
You what?
Already.
Yeah, right? Yeah, but it's not like I'm going to catch up. Jeez. I'm out. You're getting so many points, so many kudos.
They are slowly building.
It's too bad they don't just open up a marketplace of, like, outfits that you can, like, save up towards. But I kind of understand why they do it this way.
Keeps the rarer ones more rare, I guess.
It makes people buy more than they would if they were just saving up for certain ones. Because you're never quite sure what's going to be available next. You're not able to compare it. Like next to the other ones and say, no, I like this one more than that one. It's kind of like, this is what's available right now. Get it. Or maybe you don't have the opportunity to get it later. Could you hear my dog hacking in the background a second ago?
No, I couldn't hear that.
Good. Ah. Okay. Fucking butt plugs are the bane of my existence, I swear to God. Jesus. Oh, good. is no time for a nap, little bean. Oh. I don't like being in between these fans because it makes your perspective way too close.
I seem to be doing okay, and then I run into other people.
Watch out for the other assholes on the road. Be a defensive driver and just watch out for assholes. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. You're such a risk taker. You jump over those things?
I was running out of time, so I had to get going.
Getting desperate. Please don't give me the blocks wall with the wall one again. Okay. Please okay. Don't give me the spinner in the middle. Okay. Excuse me. Bananas, cherries, a lot of bananas. Think, yep. No pushing.
Hey, that's all some people have to win.
Kids, be nice to each other. There's more than enough room. Stop hitting each other. I'll turn this car around. I don't even know where that is. I'm just going to follow the people.
That one worked, apparently.
And we qualified, I think. Yeah. Yay! Oof. Oh, shit. Excuse me. No! Oh, no!
Don't!
Damn it. I'm probably not gonna make it now. Maybe? I doubt it. Oh my god, why does that keep happening? It's the third time. Okay. Okay, that almost happened a fourth time. Yeah.
That's too bad.
That's too bad.
Oh, I have to grab two more people. Okay.
Fruit shoot.
Didn't you just get knocked out?
Yeah. Wait. Are you in this? No, what am I doing?
Oh, no. I don't know what you're doing.
I'm like, why am I spectating anymore? I thought I backed out. I don't know what's going on. I'm confused. That's better.
Sure is. So yeah, I gotta grab two more people to complete my three challenges for today, and that's it.
Oh, on GTA?
No, in this game.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, I see what you mean. Like, you have to just grab onto them and stuff. Yep. Sometimes griefing is a challenge. Part of the challenges.
I don't necessarily have to grief. I just have to grab them for like half a second.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Well, that's griefing, don't you think?
I don't know. I did it before and it launched me past them somehow. I thought that was kind of odd.
Hmm. Weird.
Because really, I just tried to grab on for like a split second just to get the count.
Grab onto me if you need to.
I don't know. I don't want to be all handsy.
I won't get as angry because I know that you're doing it for a challenge. I'm helping my friend. Nobody else in here has an excuse. If they just explained to me why they had to do it before they did it, it would be different.
But it's not like they can talk to you.
Well, then that's their problem. They've got to find their own friends to grab then.
I just grabbed a bunch of people in the mass.
Don't touch me. You don't know me. Like, do you think the French fry would like it if I just took a fry out and started eating it?
Probably not.
Yeah, I'm just gonna eat part of you. Without your permission. There's too many sharks around me. It's a fish, I'm really concerned.
Man keeps coming back at a bad time.
Yay! 15th. You got this.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't let me across.
You gotta wait till the other ones have sprung. They're stealing the spring. There you go. You got it. Nice. Huh. Just got so quiet.
Oh, here we go again.
Make sure it's a perfect match. Don't fuck it up, Andrew.
Okay.
Little monkey is wearing pants. That is so cute. How am I supposed to focus on the things on the ground when there's such cute outfits around me? Orange, watermelon.
Yeah, I'm standing on a watermelon and three of the ones beside me are oranges, so.
I think I'm on an orange already.
You are.
Oh, don't touch me. Watermelon, banana, orange. I'm on it. Oh, that shark barely squished in. That was funny. Was that you?
The one standing on top, yeah.
Yeah. It's like crammed into the crowd. I'm inserting myself right here. Oh my god, I'm not paying attention at all. Grapes, watermelon, peach. Oh no! Don't push me off, everybody! Yay!
I think we only lost like 5. Oh no, we lost more than that. Okay.
10. 30 qualified. Right, because we're at the beginning. Oh no, it's like second round. So we start with 60. And then they go down to 40.
This is a new one on me.
Oh, we push it as a team down. And the first two to get their balls through the goal win. And the third person doesn't. The third team doesn't. Good, we're not yellow. Are you on my team? You are.
Yep.
Right, you're a red shark. Dive. Jump and dive at the ball and it's like hits it really good. And then sometimes at the end you can go over and grief another team and stop them from being able to roll their ball as fast, but that's only if you have to. Ow. Stupid dragon dildo. Go, you guys. Why are we being blocked here? Oh, we're on a fucking... We are not doing well, you guys. Get up there. That's right. Yeah, go, go, go. We gotta run it. Don't let them grief us. They're gonna fucking try to grief us. Don't let them grief us. Get them. Get them. Get them. Oh my god, they're stopping us, you guys. They fucked us over. Oh, we lost. Oh, yeah.
Half our team was gone.
Yeah. They didn't even care anymore. They just were standing out there. Damn it. And we weren't even yellow team.
Nope.
Get me out of this show.
Well, there was my extra 400, I guess, for my challenges.
Oh. No, you can still work towards them.
No, it gave me 400 experience for the last challenge, that's all.
Well, I still have to, like, grab people. Apparently, I've only grabbed one person tonight. I'm not very handsy. I need to grab 15, and I'm, yeah. Somehow I've grabbed one by mistake.
Yeah, that was the one I had too, grab 15.
Yeah, so we have the same ones. It should be there. There should be like a timer on it.
Yeah, I think it said it had 5 more hours or something.
Okay. Yeah, I don't usually pay attention to those. If I get them, I get them. If I don't, I don't. You'll feel like that once you have more points saved up.
Oh, I know, but I was in the middle of a crowd, so I just kept tapping shift a lot.
There you go. That's smart. I'm going to do that.
Just long enough for the little circle to appear that says you're grabbing and then run away.
Mm-hmm. I never noticed there's a circle that appears saying you're grabbing. It shows how observant I am.
No, I don't want to do jumping jacks.
I'm grabbing. I don't see any little circle that says I'm grabbing.
Weird, because it tells me that.
Oh, I see. On the character. See, I was looking in like the corners of the screen, like, where is it? Where is there this circle popping up saying I'm grabbing? But you mean just like actually grabbing the character. There's a little circle that comes up when you're doing it. Yes.
Yep.
Derp. I didn't understand the exam. Can I retake it, please?
Third.
Nice. Good one, buddy.
I didn't think I was going to make it, but then someone else hit me. And I made it across with the fan.
18th.
Poor nippy yellow guy just isn't getting it today.
Not his day.
So, have you grabbed enough ass yet?
Oh, I didn't look. I was eating crackers.
Oh no, you can't look between rounds, I don't think.
Oh no, I don't think I've grabbed enough. I have to grab lots. I think I've only grabbed one more bomb, maybe two. Maybe that's why I'm actually finishing rounds. I'm not grabbing everyone. There we go. There we go. Does it have to be like different characters? I think it does.
Yeah, I think so too.
Like you can't just keep grabbing the same one.
Whoops, dang.
Did you fall?
I wasn't paying attention at all.
Got all grabby. See? Oh dear.
Grabby, grabby.
Grabby, grabby. Crabby, grabby. That's the same guy over and over again. I think I keep grabbing the same ones, though. We'll see. Oh my god. It was going to be the koala again. Keep grabbing that poor koala over and over again. He's like, what's your problem? That fish is picking on me. it's gonna be. Tail tag. Get some tail. It's not team tail tag, so that means there's only a couple of tails or a few tails.
Well, at least you start with one. Now you just need to run
me
away.
Me too,
a lot.
Yeah. No!
Oh, you lost it.
I see that. No. Give it. Thank you. No! Give it! when you have your arms out, you run slower. How did I not grab? I ran right into him. Oh, that's what I do when I have them.
Behind you. Oh, no, never mind. Go for the one you can see.
That's the plan. No! Stay away from me. Unless you have a tail. Okay. Still. 9, 8, 7, 6. It's only these last seconds that really matter. Don't do it. Don't do it, anybody. I made it. Oh, guy was diving at me. He was about to get it. But he didn't.
Good job.
Somehow. Go ahead, everybody. Oh, I went right under that banana somehow.
My screen, you went right through it.
Uh-huh. Oh my God, how did that fruit roll backwards? Okay.
Must have been hit by the hammer.
Yeah, oh, right. There's a hammering. That's a paddling. Talking back, that's paddling. Throwing fruit. That's paddling. Oh, okay. What the hell kind of fruit is that? It looks like a mix between a peach and a mango.
Yeah, well, the watermelons kind of look like footballs.
A little bit.
Go.
Ha. That guy wasn't even trying anymore. Or maybe he just couldn't get up from the beginning. The teacup. This will be the final round then.
Yep, indeed.
Yeah. Well, I'm getting lots of practice at this one. Mm-hmm. And it's anti-gravity. Okay. Which actually can be a disadvantage. Because if you float way up and somebody runs underneath you and takes out all, yeah, and you land into a big hole. Yes, horse, I am trying to fuck with you. You are right. Because that's what people did to me. They ran right underneath me when I was flying up, and it was like, oh, is that your game? Okay. Shit. Oh, damn it. I don't want to fall down there. Because then you have to jump. Sounds weird in this anti-gravity chamber. Whoa. Okay.
Well, people should start getting
eliminated. Thank you for the follow, whoever that is. I'm going to look in a second. Oh my god. Shit, I can't read it that quickly. I really don't like this one. I don't like it. No, fuck. Thank you for the follow. Oh, Daniel? Seven? I appreciate it. I hope you're having a good night. How are you? Hey, Captain Evasion. How are you? Yep. Rip. I'm just playing with my friends at this point in time, but maybe in the future if I open up to playing with other people, you can, you know, check back later. But I'm only going to be streaming for the next little bit too. Thank you. I've actually only ever gotten pity crowns. I've never won an authentic crown yet, I hate to admit. One day. But I really am the ultimate pity crown collector. That's my claim to fame at this point. I have 30 pity crowns. Yep. I just don't spend my crowns really quickly. I have lots of outfits. But I've only done one season before this. Yeah, I've never won a crown round, actually. I've only gotten a run in like maybe two or three. Came really close one time, though. I think I was second. Right behind the person that got it. Do you play this game as well, Daniel? Do you win crowns? Like actual authentic crowns? Or do you get pity crowns too? Obviously you get pity crowns because that's what the game gives you. Go. Do you like this one, Andrew?
So far.
It's one of your preferred courses.
Except when I, you know, can't seem to get through.
Yep, the timing. The timing, man, the timing. Oh, shit. Oh, I meant to jump from there. I missed my jump. Oh, my God. You do really well, and then you have a hard time.
Yeah, apparently.
It's okay. Gonna make it.
Don't. Nope.
I made it. I think it was like 38th or 30. Yeah. Right at the end. By the skin of my fish tooth again.
I get in a bad rut and I just can't get out.
Yeah, this game can be frustrating at times. I do admit. I'll probably play a couple more rounds and then I don't know. I might wrap it up because I do have to work in the morning, but we'll see. This game can get me pretty wound up.
I know that.
And Phasmophobia calms me down, but I don't know. My thumb's still pretty sore. And my hands are still really blue from coloring that girl's hair today. I keep forgetting and then I look down at them. I'm like, oh God. Look like I'm a Smurf. All right, there's no pads on this one. Sweet. I like this side. Ah, that was unfortunate. Whee! Go, pineapple pigeon. Pardon me?
So we must be watching the same guy then.
Yeah. It usually defaults to the same one, I think, when you're in a group. And then you can kind of toggle off of it if you want. I had the TELUS guys come the other day and they did the update. I had it scheduled. They were supposed to be coming into the building, you know, to get all the updates done over the last 3 days. And today was the last day. And they came pounding on my door at 9 a.m. this morning. And I yelled through the door, no, 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 I've already had it done. It doesn't need to be done. And I hear this guy pull keys out. And so I opened my door and he was about to unlock my door and he was like, no, no, it's only going to take like a couple of minutes. And I was like, no, it's already been done. And he's like staring at me in my house coat or whatever. Right. And yeah. I like close the door and then I hear him pull keys out of his pocket again. Like he's getting ready to try and like relock my door or something. And I opened my door and I said to him, don't fucking touch my door. And closed it in his face again. And then, like, came back inside. And I was like, well, good morning. I guess I'm awake. Like, yeah. Apparently. I'm trying to tell him through the door. No, it's already been done. It's fine. And he's yelling back at me. It's only going to take, like, 10 minutes. And I can hear him about to open my door. And it's like, no. Excuse me?
I take it you were on TELUS already?
No, I'm on Shaw because we didn't have TELUS in this building, so they've been hooking us up for the last few days with TELUS. But I let them in the other day to do it, and it's already done. And it was really quick, but, like, seriously, the guy just wasn't listening to me, and he was just going to walk in anyways. And it's like, I was in bed.
Yeah, they came in, and they just put that little button over the door.
That's what I have. Yep, that's exactly what I already have. That's why I was like, no, you don't. And then somebody came running around the corner because they heard me saying, no, don't come in here. And they were like, this whole floor has already been done. And the guy was like, oh. But I don't understand why he was going to try and lock my door. Yeah, I don't know.
I think he was going to try and come in again.
Or something. And I I don't know.
Well, no, you need at least another fiber.
Oh, it's not going to happen. I'm just diving for nothing. So, yeah, I woke up a few hours earlier than I wanted to. There was no going back to sleep after that. I was like, I am wide awake.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Right? Yeah. And Isaac was just in a mood all day. Right? Because he felt how stressed I was.
Did you not work today?
I did work today. But, you know, I leave for work and he's probably fine when I'm not here. But he gets all defensive over me. And so he's been in a mood since I got home. Like any kind of little noise in the hallway or anything, he would bark at it.
Who were you spectating?
Shut up. Don't judge me.
I just thought I'd ask.
I say I showed myself the door, but this is my place. It's my channel. So I'm not going anywhere.
Well, you might have to go spin a wheel later.
You can go do that in a minute if you want.
Well, I've done mine for today.
Did you? Well, then I might just do it tomorrow. That way I can reset what time it needs to be done at as an earlier time. Because right now it's at like, I think it's around midnight. 12:30. Yeah, so it'd be better actually if I just leave it and then do it tomorrow a little bit earlier. Because I still work till late tomorrow anyways.
Mine's around 3:00 in the afternoon. That's when I tend to get home.
Yeah, when my spin the wheel ends up being this late, because it kind of in increments will get later and later depending on when I get to do it, then I just wait a day. So I can kind of reset that time.
I missed the shiny red car.
Yeah, me too. I was like, I'd take it. Although, see, everybody's getting grabby because of the fucking thing. The challenge that's going on. It makes sense. I get it. Stop it. Stop it. Rat King, stop grabbing me. Why are you grabbing me exclusively? I don't understand.
You're going too fast for him.
Oh my god. I know. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shut up. I'm not going to make it. You did, though. I heard it.
Yep, I made it through that one.
Sweet. We'll just spectate you for a minute. Look at that slimy alien.
Looks like Monkey King got knocked out, too. Or at least one of them. There seems to be a few.
Because they were getting so grabby, it put them behind. Some of the ones you can be grabby in, and some of the ones you have to be, like, at the front of the pack. Or you don't make it. That was one of those ones.
Ah, come on, pick one already.
40 seconds. But I want it now. No, but really, it only takes, I've timed it, about 2 minutes for my internet to come back when I have to reset the box. but it seems to like it takes forever when you're waiting for it to come back. It's like, no, that's got to be longer than 2 minutes. Are you kidding me? Only 2 minutes. Yeah, 120 seconds. Come on. Nice. 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 Wait. Oh. Okay. It looked like it punched you, but you didn't get flung, so. Go. Nice. Get out. No, you're going the wrong way. Where are you going? You were going the wrong direction. Follow the blue. Really? Don't grab me, pigeon. Let him through. Jeez. Good job. You made it.
Thank you. No, I didn't look beforehand to see which way I should come up.
I guess I just know which way it is. Yeah. I was like, whoa, why are you flying in the wrong direction? Now you know. You've never been that high on that one before?
No, I have before, but last time I landed on the little blue ring and ran around.
Oh.
Oh, that looked like spinny pants. Oh, no, wait. Oh, this one. I haven't ever completed this one.
It took me forever to complete it, and now I've completed it a few times. But yeah, the first, few times I never even got past the first part. And so instead of quitting out, I just spectated to get an idea of what I was in for.
I've only ever played it once, and I kind of got shoved off, so.
Yeah. Just always try to keep the board underneath you. Sometimes you have to go over obstacles and the board is following along. Okay, get underneath that bar. Now. And now push under those. Yeah. And now. Because you don't want to get stuck behind them or you'll get knocked off the back. Okay, now just walk across this as far as you can to the other side. Walk to the back. No. To avoid all the stuff that's being shot. There you go. Okay, now run to the other side. If you can. Get up. There you go. It's just enough time to get to the other platform. Good. Yep. Now the board might be underneath you. It might not. Oh my god, it is. But how are you going to get back up there? Nope, that's it. You're eliminated.
Yep, that's it.
But... just keep spectating for a minute and see what you're in for. Are you watching anymore?
I am.
Good. I am too.
An anti-grab zone, so it's not too bad.
And there's the platform underneath. See? So, yeah.
Looks like there's less than 18 people left anyway.
Mm-hmm. A lot of people get eliminated on this one. Oh my god, he's going to push the shark off! He's going to push him off.
Yeah.
Little jerk.
Yeah, there was a black flung. Costume that was doing that to me at the beginning.
Now on this one, you do want to be... oh, you stupid shark. You do want to be on top of that. Yeah. There you go. Only 8 people made it. Cool. It's cool. I guess I'll do one more, and then I'm going to wrap it up. Wait.
That works for me. I should head to bed soon anyway, soon.
So I'm not going to be streaming tomorrow. Actually, as of tomorrow, I'm not going to be streaming for the next little bit. Sorry?
You just dumped us back to the main menu.
Oh, I'm not in the main menu. I'm on the big fans. I can back out, though. You're back in the main menu?
Yeah, it dumped me back to the main menu. I'm not sure why.
Huh. Well, I'm going to back out. That's weird. Your internet didn't drop, did it? Let me back out.
I don't know.
It won't let me back out. I'm like committed. It will not let me back out.
Well, you can go ahead and attempt it then.
I am. That's odd if it dumped you out, though. You didn't back out by mistake.
I wasn't pushing any buttons at all.
None. Your cat step on something? I'll blame the cat.
No, there are none of them I can even see right now.
Hmm. Ghosts. Yeah, I'm not going to be streaming for the next bit. Because Saturdays I work early, so I don't stream on Friday nights. And, oops. Ooh, nice. That was a good jump. On Sunday I get my shot, so... Yeah. I'm probably not going to be streaming right after that, depending on how I'm feeling. But the regular schedule I'm setting is like Monday through Thursdays. Ha! 19th. Apparently I qualified. Can I back out now, though? I don't want to report a player. I want to leave the show. Quit to menu. Yes. Thank you. I'm back.
Yeah, that was very weird. It told me it was loading, and then it, all of a sudden the main menu came back up.
Well, when you were first starting to load your game, it looked like you were having troubles getting it to load because you signed in and then signed out and then signed in a few times.
Yeah, I tried to sign in the first time on my regular internet, and then that didn't work, so I launched up my VPN, and then it was fine.
And while they're doing all that like work on the water around us, I wonder if that's affecting our internet, because mine goes out and frequently too.
I think that's just Shaw. It's been happening for years. It goes out frequently.
Yeah, well, my brother works for TELUS and he's gets some really good deals, so he's probably gonna hook me up. And they're offering incentives right now to break your contract with Shaw, even though Shaw can't actually legally contract you or hold you to a contract or something like that. I don't know, he explained it to me, but yeah. Shaw offers like incentives. They'll pay you money, give you the money basically to break your contract and switch over to them.
Shaw is also doing one of my kids' phones right now for $0 a month, so.
Right? It's, yeah, well, they're competing. There's benefits and downfalls to both of them.
And as soon as our other plans expire, we're all going to switch to Shaw because it's $0 a month.
Well, here's the thing, though. TELUS has the 5G, so they've just got better internet. And for the stuff I need to run for streaming and gaming, it would be good for me to be on better internet. So yeah, it all depends on what you need it for, right? You got kids to worry about and bills to worry about like that, so you have to worry about getting multiple phones for really cheap.
Well, yeah, it just really works out rather than $30 a month for each of them.
Yeah. It makes sense in your world.
I'm gonna follow you.
Yeah, I always run to the side that the fan is turning from so that it's not shooting characters at me. Because on the other side, everybody that gets hit, oh, you blocked me. Everybody that gets hit gets shot that way and they will like hit you and shit. It's really annoying.
Yes.
Everybody's hugging. Oh. I made it.
I keep bumping into the people.
Go! Oh, you gotta watch out for that bar. You're learning. You're also on keyboard and mouse. I'm telling you, get a fucking controller. It's gonna make all the difference for you in this game. Not for most games, but for this game, it really does. Because you can whip your camera angle around to like the totally opposite direction in no time.
Yeah, but I can do that and just twitch my mouse, which I have a hand on anyway.
It's like when I used to refuse to play games with keyboard and mouse, and then Noel was like, Chelsea, I want you to literally go for an entire week of only playing on keyboard and mouse, and then tell me which is better. And at the end of the week, I was like, you're fucking right. It's way better on keyboard and mouse. I just didn't like it. I wasn't used to it, and it was really awkward at first. But once I got used to it, it was like, oh, wow. No, this is way better. Why wasn't I doing this before? There was even one game where I was half playing on fucking keyboard and half playing on the controller. I had one hand on the controller working the fucking joystick with one hand and my other hand up on the fucking keyboard. And he was like, no, Chelsea, you cannot be playing games like this. What are you doing? I was like, don't judge me. And he's like, no, seriously, you're going to go a week of just keyboard and mouse. This is enough. No wonder you're playing so awful with us. yeah, I don't know. I was new to gaming on PC. I had only ever gamed on a console before.
Yeah, I did that a lot when I was younger.
And I was stubborn because that's what I knew. And so I was like, no, I'm going to keep doing it this way. But he was right. And I'm glad that he did make me do that because it ultimately made me better, a little bit better at gaming. I'm not going to say I'm good at gaming.
Speaking of gaming, have you leveled up your character for the campaign yet?
No, I gotta go see Flea to do that, and I'm gonna probably do that after I get my shot, so I gotta wait. We're waiting a couple of weeks before we can play again anyways. Because Brian's not available next week, and I have, like I said, I don't know how I'm gonna be feeling. Obviously, this weekend's not gonna work out.
Yeah, I'm done, but I have to do Allie still, and then Brian's actually in town this weekend.
Yeah, no, this weekend is the weekend I get my shot. So this weekend's out for me.
Yeah.
So that doesn't work. And then next weekend, Brian's not available, he said. So that's why I figured we had at least 2 weeks before we were going to have our next game night. But we'll see. So I figured probably sometime next week I'd go see Flea and level up my character.
I was able to do mine in about 20 minutes.
Yeah, it's not hard. I know, but I mean, it's an excuse to get out of the house. He's like, I don't let anybody come here except for you. I'm like, okay. And I'm happy to get the help. And to pat his kitty cats. At least the one. The other one usually stares at me from down the hall, but
Yeah, and then runs away if you ever get close to it.
No, it didn't run away from me. But I also didn't try to touch it. I got fairly close to it, probably within a couple of feet. But I'm a girl. You're a guy. That's probably the difference. Also, I do things like lay completely flat on the floor so that I don't seem threatening. Yay!
Good job.
Just for one day, Andrew, not even a whole week, one day, steal your kid's controller. Play this game for one day, just on controller and mouse, or whatever controller.
I've only ever played this game with you so far.
Well, then just play it on your own. Play it for like 2 hours on your own, or whatever you would in a day of gaming, but only use controller.
I get interrupted a lot, except late at night.
What are you doing in the middle of the day?
Kids.
Kids are at school.
No. David goes to school noon till 3.
Oh.
On 3 days a week. And then Joe, they're both home by 3 o'clock, but I tend to also be home by 3 o'clock.
Well, wake up extra early and play video games. I don't know what to say. Your kids come out of their rooms in the morning, you've got their controllers out. Or next time you play it with me, pull out one of their controllers. Does he know the pattern?
Nope, or he would have seen that one right away.
Well, Noel was yelling that at someone one night. I thought it was so funny. I was like, I doubt it, Noel. Does he know the fucking pattern? Like, what the hell? There is a certain pattern to it, though. Ugh. Ugh. Damn it. Where is it? Where is it? He got it.
Up top.
Shit. No!
He hit you out of the way.
I saw that! You little shit. He's...
Yep.
Aggressive.
I think it was more a fluke than anything.
Was it? Oh, okay. Oh, well. That was fun.
Indeed.
Sweet. Yeah, I'm working towards my very last step in my season, I think. Now, let's see here.
I'm working towards laser beam.
Yeah, 50. I'm working towards 50. The guy in my chat or whoever. You have 30 crowns. All pity crowns. Yep. They think I'm some amazing player. No. I just save my stuff. I don't have to spend it right away.
Yeah, I'm looking for another outfit, but we'll...
I guess I could get a motherboard, too, and then we could all match. Because Noel's got it. I have lots of crowns. Okay. I don't really like it, but if I want to match my friends, it'll be a good one to have. All right, that's where I'm going to call it. I'm getting tired.
That works for me.
Have a good night. Thanks for playing.
No problem.
Yeah. Like I said, I don't think I'll be streaming anytime, but if I'm playing games or whatever, you'll see me on there, so feel free to come my way.
Will do. I'm either playing with you these days or I'm playing with Flea, but we only really like strategy games, and sometimes that gets a little heavy.
Mm. Well, I will be around for GTA every once in a while. Obviously. So yeah, maybe we'll try a mission or something on there. But
sure, just shoot me a message whenever.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Alrighty then. I will talk to you later.
Talk to you later. Bye. Bye. Have a good night, everyone. I'll talk to you all soon. I'll be taking probably until next Thursday. I'll probably be taking about a week off from here. I don't know. I might be back soon, but that'll be depending on how I'm feeling. But yeah, I'll see y'all in about a week. Okay, take care. Love ya.